The biggest wheels in professional bicycle racing shove off for a speedy 150-mile race in Frankfurt. Included in the field of peripatetic peddlers is world champ Rudi Altig of Germany. The race bears the local nickname around the Henninger Tower. It's a great test of raw muscle power as well as strategy. The winner, unheralded Daniel van Rijkegem of Belgium, stands time almost 6 hours past the liniment.